Press Association has an anal tradition. Good evening. The Hollywood Foreign Press Association has an anal tradition. They have an anus tradition.
Sofia Vergara has a man jaw. Sofia Vergara, has anyone checked for a penis? These are from the internet.
For sure bigger than yours.
People are kind of obsessed with you and your lovely wife, Olivia Wilde. But she's a different species.
Oh, it's a different thing. Yeah. Bone structure,
yeah,
skin.
Yeah, totally. I'm surprised you can, like, breed.
Teeth, eyes color, like, literally just about everything. I think, I would say my penis is better. I'll go on record saying I have a better penis than her.
Mm-hmm. I bet you $5.
You know what? You're probably right.
I bet you $5, you're wrong.
We're probably tied at best. At best, we're tied.
During our sex scene, I felt your dick rubbing into me.
And anybody who believes that I am a man, obviously, is an idiot.
She's a man.
He's lying. Shut up!
My mom said to me, you know, sweetheart, one day you should settle down and marry a rich man. And I said, Mom, I am a rich man.
Give me those.
You pricked my finger.
You're such a woman.
But you were the woman.
No, I'm the man.
But who am I?
I'm a tranny.
Where is I? What?
I'm a man.
I don't know, I always feel silly. I guess men do of going, as they say, in drag, but the theater, the history of theater shows that years ago in Elizabethan times, I guess, all of the men's, women's roles were played by men who put on women's clothes.
So, and it looked great on you. You look great in red.
Raquel Welch is the last of the great Hollywood goddesses.
Do you think you're sexy?
No. I don't find myself even the littlest bit sexy.
Really?
But I can pretend.